Welcome to Bricsys TV. In this video, you will learn how to create parametric windows. Choose New in the File menu and choose Start from Template, then click the Next button. Select a BIM window template and click the Finish button. The BIM window templates contain all layers needed to create windows and doors. Save the drawing as Window 1. The Display Quad on right-click and Display Quad on select options are selected both. The BIM Subtract layer is the current layer. Set the visual style to Modeling. Place the cursor over a toolbar and right-click and choose Mechanical Browser in the context menu. Draw a 1000mm by 1000mm square. Type 0,0 at the command prompt to specify the first point. Extrude the square downwards to create the so-called subtractor solid, which will make the opening for the window in the wall. It is important that the top face of the subtractor solid lies in the XY plane of the world coordinate system. Select the top face of the subtractor and apply a fix constraint. Do the same for the front and left face. The constraints are listed in the Mechanical Browser panel. Click the front face, then move the cursor over the back face and hit the Tab key until it highlights. When the quad is placed, expand the quad, then click the Distance Constraint icon in the Constraints tab. Press Enter to accept the current value of the distance constraint. Now repeat this procedure to apply a distance constraint between the left and the right face. We will use the distance constraints to control the width and height of the window. Place the cursor over the drawing name in a mechanical browser, then right-click and choose Add New Parameter in the context menu. The Parameters node is added and a new parameter by the name of V1 is created. Click the name field of the parameter and type W. In the expression field, type 1000. In the description field, type width. Right-click the Parameters node and choose Add New Parameter. Click the name field of the parameter and type H. In the expression field, type 1000. In the description field, type height. Select the distance constraint between the front and back face of the subtractor solid in the mechanical browser. The properties of the distance constraint display in the bottom part of the mechanical browser. Select the expression field and type H. Select the distance constraint between the left and right face of the subtractor solid in the mechanical browser and type W in the expression field. Make the window frame layer current. Hover over the top face of the subtractor solid and choose Extrude in the quad. Move the cursor downwards and press the Ctrl key once to select the Create option of the DM Extrude command. Type 60 in the Dynamic Dimension field. Temporarily hide the subtractor solid. Hover over the top face of the window frame solid and choose Offset in the Draw tab. Move the cursor to the center of the window frame solid and type 60 in the Dynamic Dimension field. With the Detect Boundaries option of the selection modes active, place the cursor near the center of the window frame solid, choose Extrude in the quad, and move the cursor downwards to create an opening in the window frame solid. Make the window leaf layer current. Place the cursor inside the opening in the window frame solid and choose Extrude in the quad. Move the cursor downwards and type 60 in the Dynamic Dimension field to create the opening leaf. Hover over the top face of the window leaf solid and choose Offset in the Draw tab. Move the cursor to the center of the window frame solid and type 60 in the Dynamic Dimension field. Place the cursor near the center of the window leaf solid, choose Extrude in the quad, and move the cursor downwards to create an opening in the window leaf solid. Make the glass layer current. Place the cursor inside the opening in the window frame solid and choose Extrude in the quad. Move the cursor downwards and type 20 in the Dynamic Dimension field to create the glass pane. Select both the window leaf and the glass and choose Move in the Modify tab of the quad. Move the cursor downwards and when the polar tracking line displays, type 15 and press Enter. Move the cursor over the glass pane, then press and hold the Ctrl key to select the glass pane solid and move it 50 mm down. Select the window frame, the window leaf and the glass pane solids and move them 100 mm downwards. Create distance constraints between the top face of the window frame and the top face of the window leaf. And between the top face of the window leaf and the top face of the glass pane. Accept the current values by pressing Enter. Make the subtractor solid visible again. We will now use rigid set constraints to keep the side faces of the window frame and the side faces of the subtractor solid and the connected faces of the window frame, the window leaf and the glass pane together when the width and the height of the window changes. Choose Top View in the Look From widget. Use Window Inside selection to select the left part of the window. Press the Ctrl key once before releasing the left mouse button. An icon next to the selection cursor indicates that faces will be selected only. Choose Add Rigid Set in the Constraints tab of the quad. Repeat this procedure for the right part, the top part, and the bottom part of the window. To finish the window creation, create a distance constraint between the top face of the subtractor solid and the top face of the window frame. Hit the Tab key to select the top face of the window frame. Create a new parameter, which we will call frame depth. And apply it to the distance constraint between the top face of the subtractor and the top face of the window frame. Freeze the BIM subtract layer. As you can see, we can control the overall dimensions of the window, changing the value of the width and height parameters, and the position of the window using the frame depth parameter. When we place the window in a wall, the value width and height parameters can be adjusted in the placement procedure when the control key is pressed. Press the control key again to get the distance controls back. Specify the distances in the dynamic dimension fields. Press the Tab key to go to the next field, or Shift plus Tab to go to the previous field. A locked field displays in red. Select a window after placement to edit its parameters in the Properties bar. Thank you for watching and enjoy working with BricsCAD.
Download the free trial version of BricsCAD at www.bricsys.com and check it out for yourself.